So we have widows. You make me feel comfortable in my skin. I can be myself with you. Somebody feels like you make them. Okay, so somebody feels like they I can, they feel like a widow. Okay, you make me feel comfortable in my skin. I can be myself with you. So this person feels very comfortable around you. I feel like nobody makes this person feel this way. Okay. This person feel like they can be open, they can be their complete self with you guys. Thank you, Holy Spirit. So we have twin flame. They know this is a once in a lifetime type of love. You feel like home. You are the one. So somebody feels like you feel like at home, like there's no place like home. They can let their hair down, they could be themselves with you. Like they could say the most, they could do the most weirdest stuff with it or say the weirdest things, and they know that you would never judge them, Sunseeds. Never, ever. Okay, so this person could have been a player, immature lover that lacks emotional intelligence. Beware of their intentions. And what is this? Third eye. My third eye can never forget what my heart has seen, the true love I feel for you. So somebody is very thankful for you. Somebody sees you as picture perfect. Okay, this person, picture perfect, thankful. Okay, so this person, your divine masculine feel like you overrate divine feminine. Somebody feels like you focused on your career at this time, or divine masculine, take how it resonates. But somebody feels like you're over it. I feel like you are this goddess. Your goddess energy helped heal this person and transform them to their higher self. This person feels like you work a lot, or you may feel like this person works a lot. Somebody is overstressed, feeling drained and burdened, okay, by this connection. Somebody feels like, this person feels like you're just tired of their game. You're just tired of, you're tired of their games. You're tired of their lies. Somebody just, thank you, Spirit. This person is changing. Okay, I feel like this person is changing, but somebody feels like while they're going through whatever this change is, they feel like you're just over it, like you're done with it. And my nose itching. This person is trying to transform into their higher self. This person is saying your energy changed me. So we have the Queen of Cups, Page of Pentacles. This person could be planning on surprising you with something. Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit, give me messages. Please and thank you. You make me feel comfortable in my skin. I can be myself with you. Page of Pentacles. Okay. So this person wants to offer you something. Want to surprise you with something. Something small. Give me more, Holy Spirit. Maybe that's all he had. The higher friend. This person wants a commitment with you. Holy Spirit. Two of Wands. I cannot make it up. This person is planning to surprise you with something. This Page of Pentacles, whatever this offer is, this person doesn't have much, but this person knows who they want. Okay, so maybe this person, maybe this person is struggling, you know, with their finances, or I just say the Four Pentacles. Maybe this person is saving up so they can get you whatever this something new is. Okay. Give me more. High friend, Taurus energy. Ten of Cups. Yeah, this person sees you as a Ten of Cups. They're complete happiness. Four cups under the bottom. But somebody feels like you're over it. They feel like you don't want this anymore. What's the twin flame? They know this a once in a lifetime. Three of Cups. This person wants to reconcile with you. Somebody feels like, you know, me and you are coming in contact with somebody like you, the type of love that you give this person, they're very thankful for you, but also this person feels like you're once in a lifetime type of love. Somebody feels like they might not ever feel like this about anyone else again, you know, especially just being a twin flame union. You got somebody real, real drawn to you. They feel like, you know, the immature ways and the lack of emotional intelligence could have, you know, made you feel like you don't want to be bothered. I feel like this is somebody who holds a great deal of emotions and how they feel inside. But when it comes to communicating, it's very hard for them. Because it's so much that I want to say, but it's just like, I don't know why I feel like I'm getting tongue twisted. So it could be something wrong with this person's throat chakra. This person feels deeply for you, you know? This is somebody, like I said, when they come in with this surprise, I do feel like it's like a proposal or something to let you know that I want this commitment. I see you as my Ten of Cups. Whatever they planning, they're working really hard. There's somebody who's saving up to, you know, bring you this beautiful surprise. This person, they feel like, you know, being that they have communication problems, or they was a player, or the way how they move was very immature, they feel like you may not want this, but they still going to come in. They still want this reconciliation with you. Something about them. Yeah, Nine of Pentacles. Somebody is very passionate, has a lot of passion. See you as a self-sufficient, hardworking, independent spirit work. Self-sufficient, hardworking, independent person, divine feminine. The way how you made this person feel, they can never forget it. They know that this is true love. Mm-hmm. Somebody could have been holding off, bringing you this. Maybe they just started a job, or maybe they just started studying something or working on something. And they probably felt like they didn't have enough, but somebody doesn't want to wait anymore. Somebody doesn't want to lose their chance. Okay, Holy Spirit, Twin Flame, they know this is the most lifetime. Three of Cups, thank you. King of Cups, I cannot make it up. Somebody's in love. They see you as they wish. Yeah. Five of Swords. Ten of Pentacles, the Moon card. Now, I feel like what this person is not telling you is that somebody feels like you could possibly be more stable than this person, maybe financially more stable. You know, maybe this person just started something in their career, or, you know, maybe they starting over with the, you know, when it comes to their finances. Somebody feels like you're more stable than them. What they're not telling you, what they hide from you, is that that intimidates this person. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because somebody either want to meet you on your level, or they feel like they're supposed to have more than you. Mm-hmm. Yep. Yeah. Give me more, Holy Spirit. Freak. What's the Two of Swords, Holy Spirit? Four of Pentacles. There's Three of Cups, Four of Cups. They coming in for reconciliation, but somebody feels like because of you guys' indifferences, you might reject them. The Two of Swords to the Four of Pentacles. I feel like what you don't see is that this person is holding on to you energetically. Give me another card, Four of Pentacles. Yeah, they're holding on to you. tightly. Ace of Pentacles. Mm-hmm. Because they want to bring you an offer, Nine of Pentacles. Yeah. But this person, Nine of Pentacles, Three of Swords, Seven of Wands. This person feels like they have hurt you before. Mm-hmm. And they feel like you're standing your ground. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Whatever this person did to you, they ain't a lot of regret about it. I'm just going to be strictly, you know, this person really regrets whatever they did. Mm-hmm. They regret it. I feel like this person have love for you, and I feel like this person could have felt like this person was trying to have you as a stillmate or have you stuck. You could have felt like this person, like it was just two sides of this person, you just couldn't figure them out. Confirmation. There was could have been a third party interference with the Three of Cups, Three of Swords. Somebody broke your heart, and they know that you got your guards up. Mm-hmm. They know you're standing your ground. But this person feels like in order to have this, like this reconciliation, this reunion with you, they want to come in and bring you this offer, which is this Ace of Pentacles. Mm-hmm. Hoping that you will not, Five of Cups of the Pages. Wow, Empress. They watch you, Empress. Mm-hmm. They watch you in regret. Somebody don't want you to be the one who got away. It will hurt them. Six of Cups, somebody from your past, daydreaming. The Star card, Six of Wands, Judgment, Justice. Wow, Page of Cups, somebody is not playing about you. This person daydreams about you a lot, fantasizes about you a lot. This person wants to reconcile and heal this with you. This person feels like you get a lot of attention. Okay. This person sees you as a healer. This person is coming in to balance things out. Yeah, I'm telling you, this person is intimidated by you. It's like with this Six of Wands, to the Star, it's like somebody feels like insecure standing next to you. Maybe you get a lot of attention, or you could be, you know, in the spotlight. Even if you're not in the spotlight, like it's just like wherever you go, like you could be in the supermarket, you could be walking down the street and you get a lot of attention, and something about that, this person don't like that. They don't like that. Mm-mm. They want you to your date, like they want you to themselves. But you're the damn Empress. I feel like you, Ace of Swords, spirit, that's a damn truth. Yeah. I feel like you, if you with this person, something, Ace of Cups, I feel like you would just be with them. But you can't. What they want you to do? Cut your face off? cut your energy off? Like not have the energy you have? Like, you cannot. Ace of Cups keep showing up. You cannot help that. You cannot help that. Mm-hmm. You cannot help that, Sunseed. Okay. This person is very insecure. They're very insecure. When it comes to your energy, when it comes to your beauty, when it comes to, you being financially stable, that's why the third party was here. Somebody felt like, y'all supposed to be a winning team. It shouldn't be who have more, who have this. It's about us, what they say, teamwork makes the dream work, us working together, us building both each other up. Somebody was looking at what you have, and it was like, it was making them insecure instead of working with you, But you guys, because just look at this card with the widows, okay? If they think you a widow, they think you a widow, then. If they think they're a widow, looking at you, Twin flame, what do they think you are? But obviously they do think you're a weirdo spirit. Okay, let's move on. Give me more of this King of Cups, Holy Spirit. Give me more of the King of Cups. Ten of Swords. An ending. Two of Pentacles. So whoever this King of Cups is, they don't want to juggle no more. It's like, not this person is saying, you know, hurting you was like hurting myself, because that's what it was. The Empress to the Page of Cups. Yeah, they want to come and apologize. Hurting you, juggling you, was hurting themselves. Yeah. What's the Two of Pentacles, Holy Spirit? That's how they felt. The Chariot. This person is coming towards you. Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, Taurus, Capricorn. Give another card on the Chariot. High Priestess. They coming towards you, High Priestess. This person found out something. Yeah, Queen of Wands, the Ace of Wands, the Ace of Swords, the Seven of Swords. Yeah, I said that. I said it. Before I even looked in the back, this person found out something. Okay. So, when somebody once juggled you, whoever this player is, okay, the player got played their damn self. Queen of Wands, Ace of Wands, Ace of Swords, Seven of Swords, a Tower. Yeah, somebody found out that somebody was being sneaky behind their back. And somebody got the truth about it. Yeah. Ooh. Wow. Six of Pentacles, the Magician, Three of Swords. Seven of Wands, and Six of Swords. Like, somebody manifested their own damn karma. Wow, Wheel of Fortune. It's like somebody manifested it. Okay, so for the ones who resonate, this person put you in a third party situation. This person got played them damn selves. I just see the Ace of Swords again. This person got played their damn self. Sure did. Now this person is single. But this person is single. Give me a card on the High Priestess. I said that. This something happened. The High Priestess was clarified with the Everything is Fine, Ten of Swords, Ten of Pentacles, the Star card. See, that's what I'm saying. The King of Cups was clarified with the Ten of Swords to the Two of Pentacles. Whoever juggled you, something came to an end, okay? The person who was the player got played. The High Priestess clarified with the Star, Ten of Pentacles, and Ten of Swords. Everything is fine. Okay? Whoever you are, Star Steve, Spirit is saying everything is fine. You had to pull Ten Swords out your back and heal yourself. Okay? There's some type of opportunity that's being granted to you with the Ten of Pentacles when it comes to wealth, happiness, achievement, some type of settlement, okay? This is you establishing, generational wealth. Thank you, Spirit. Okay? Yeah. With this Ten of Swords, everything is fine. You guys are powerful alchemists. You guys transmuted that energy. Yeah. The player got played. The Death card. Change. Something changed. Five of Cups. They in regret. Nine of Swords. Now they want to come in and rush and apologize. Sure do. It's like somebody wanted to hold on to you tightly. Okay. Hoping that you didn't see that they had you in a third party situation. now that that third party situation is over, somebody feels like they can come towards you and make things right. Okay, but High Priestess, I just feel like you're gonna be using your intuition. Maybe you feel like this person that's coming towards you, they still got secrets. Six of Swords, Three of Swords, Five of Wands. Ooh. This person is hurt. They know that there are other suitors as well. It's like somebody was competing with you, and they felt miserably. But they say, you know, be careful how you do others. Somebody did the same damn thing to them. Give me cards on this player. Give me a card on the star, Holy Spirit. I'm sorry, the star, Holy Spirit. The star. The star is clarified with the Three of Swords. Give another card on Three of Swords. Somebody also feel like you can heal them. Wheel of Fortune. I told you, this was their karma. Somebody won. This person won. Is this healing? Is this healing energy you got about you? But I told you, somebody, what I said earlier, it's like somebody manifested their own karma. The same person who hurt you, they wound up getting hurt. Sure did. Wheel of Fortune. I mean, Three of Swords clarified with the Wheel of Fortune. I cannot make it up. Yes, this was their karma. Yes, but having all these damn options. Seven of Cups. Now somebody feels stuck. The Hangman. Five of Wands. Eight of Swords. Yes. Queen of Cups. Yeah. Yeah. Somebody hurt them the same way how they hurt you and played them games. Somebody did the same thing to them. And now somebody feel like you over here on healed and winning, doing very well for yourself. And this person, you know, they want to come back. Somebody want to come back. They're like, no place like home. You feel like no place like home. They know you will heal them, make them feel better. Okay. You like, I know you over there like, Mystic Sunflower. I'm about to do what? So let's see. Listen, I don't know. It's what, you know, whatever the universe wants here, okay? Y'all might cut me up. I don't know. You know, this person had to learn some lessons. Give me a card on the play, Holy Spirit. The player. Eight of Swords. The player trapped in their head. Mm-hmm. Give me more, Holy Spirit. Player. Eight of Swords. What's this? Side of Seeds. Why the card is falling on the floor? Okay. So we have the World card. A Cycle Completion. The Shrimp card. Page of Cups. This person feel like you close out this cycle. Mm-hmm. Nine of Swords, and it stresses them out. Yeah, but they want to come and apologize. Ace of Swords, Spirit said that's the truth. They want to speak some type of truth to you. Okay? I feel like they want to be honest about everything. The ugly, the good, everything. Okay? Leo energy, Aquarius, Taurus, Scorpio, Knight of Pentacles. What's the Knight of Pentacles? I feel like this person been working a lot. Working for art. Yeah, hermit in solitude. This person's alone. Oh, they feel alone. Virgo energy. Six of Pentacles. Yeah, this person been just working and staying to themselves. Yeah, the Sun card. Mm-hmm. Queen of Wands, Nine of Cups. Yeah, this person sees you as the happiness. You dealing with a Leo. This person sees you as a complete happiness. Mm-hmm. They see you as they wish fulfillment. They feel like you just bring joy to them. Like, this person, they coming in, okay? This person sees you as very successful, okay? They feel like they can have a happy life with you as well. You know, this is somebody who feels like you're bringing them out a lot of hope, love, and joy into their life. They see you as like a big achiever, someone who's always getting good news. This person also feel like you're a great talker, meaning to where they could talk to you about anything and you could understand it. Yeah. Hangman, Pisces energy, the Temperance, and the King of Swords. I can't make it up. It's like, this person has been light enough to who you are. They are. I'm hearing somebody wish they didn't play with you like that. Now they want to speak the truth. Yeah, King of Swords to the Emperor. Mm-hmm. Your energy is very tempered. It's like, it's giving me like earth angel vibes. Like, it's very tempered. It's very balanced. Like, somebody feels like you just have this, you have a lot of harmony in your life. Your energy is awesome. This person feels like they know, like, with the King of Swords or the Emperor, like, whatever truth they speak to you or whatever they, you know, whatever they come, you know, whatever they come to you looking for, like, whether it's advice or just something to heal them or make them better, somebody feels like you're very enlightened. Like, you know what to do. You know exactly what to do, what to say, you know? I'm getting, like, a herbalist or you could be, you know, a spiritualist or... Yeah, but somebody knows that you would know just like what to tell them what to do. You would know. Somebody is so apologetic for what they did to you. Give me a card on the Justice, Libra energy. Libra is clarified with the Three of Wands, Libra energy. Yeah, this was this person's karma for walking away from you in the past. This was their karma. Nine of Pentacles. And your karma was for you to level up. Mm-hmm. This person was out here acting single, being toxic, just being a player. Okay? Nine of Pentacles, Knight of Wands to the Devil. That's somebody out here just doing whatever the hell they want. A lot of it. Okay, Queen of Pentacles, Ace of Cups, to the Five of Wands. This person could have even started over and married somebody. Okay, possibly. And it backfired. It was nothing but Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, Pisces energy. It was nothing but drama, arguments, fights over there. Yeah, Seven of Swords. Somebody snaked somebody. I'm telling you, Five of Pentacles, and left them right out in the cold. And my nose over here itching. Yeah, somebody left somebody right out in the cold. Somebody was being a player. Queen of Swords. The Death card. Yeah, somebody spoke some type of truth. They said something and it changed everything. Six of Wands. Something could be publicly. Everybody could know about this. King of Wands. Maybe everybody know about this person getting played. Empress. Yeah, you just leveled up out here. Empress, the Six of Wands, King of Wands. I'm hearing like everybody like they should have did that to Mystic Sunflower Collective Sunseeds. They would have been, yeah. So, I'm hearing people like that's their karma for what they did to Mystic Sunflower Collective Sunseeds. People are saying this is this person's karma. It's like people actually happy that whoever the person is that they got into a commitment with, started a family with, or whatever, they actually happy that this person played them. Because they said that they should have never, I mean, that person was a good girl, or they was a good guy. People are actually happy, I'm telling you. I just see the Judgment card. You chef. The Moon card. What's the Moon? Two of Cups, yeah. They're all in their head dreaming about you, thinking about you. Judgment. I'm telling you. Nine of Wands. This person don't even know how to, yeah, the magician. This person is trying to manifest. And we are in a full moon around, what is it, January 25th? This person could be trying to manifest you.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Trying to manifest you so they can have a new beginning with you. Four of Wands. This is definitely could be somebody's twin flame. Eight of Wands, communication with the lovers. The Tower with the Queen of Cups. Yeah, somebody's going to be coming in. Ooh, it's going to be quick. Could be for some of you guys within 48 hours when you usually see a tower. Yeah, now this person's choosing you and they want to communicate. This person's going to be expressing their feelings and their emotions. You're going to be like, wait, calm down. I'm telling you, whoever your person is, that King of Swords or the Emperor, they're coming in pouring out their emotions with this King of Cups being here. King of Cups, Two of Pentacles, and the Sword. Somebody's coming in letting you know, like, yeah, I did juggle you. I did this. I'm telling you, Queen of Cups, they are coming in. It's going to be a flood of emotion, okay? You're going to be like, wait. I'm not used to you being like this. Five of Cups. Yeah, they in regret. And now they want to speak how they feel. Five of Swords. Five, five. Eight of Wands. Yeah. It's going to be some quick communication with this person. Eight of Pentacles, so 8-8, 5-5. Could be something good. Yeah, Knight of Cups. This person wants to start all over again after speaking this truth to you. Ace of Swords, or something about him. Page of Wands. This person is coming in to message you. I'm telling you, it's going to be quick. They're going to be quick, Sunseeds. Yep. Let me get you some more messages before I close this out. Yeah, for some of them, they done started a whole new connection somewhere else. Actually married the person, gave the person commitment. I'm going to be honest, somebody got used for their money. Somebody only got with somebody because they see them as the emperor, so they felt like they can have it. Somebody only seen them ask for their money. And when they stopped giving it to them, or they didn't have enough to give anymore, somebody paid the heck out of them. Surprise. Life is full of surprises, and I have something special planned for you. Mm-hmm. Somebody got played. And when somebody had no money to show for it, somebody was like, oh, you got to go. Planning. I'm telling you, I've been preparing a love offer for you. You will be shocked and surprised. They coming in, this love offer that they planning for you, you are going to be shocked and surprised, okay? Because you're not expecting this from this person, okay? I don't feel like they got much anymore, though, I'm going to be honest. But whatever it is, they working hard, you know? There's somebody that's working hard, and whatever they spend on it, that's a hard-earning money. This is something that they saved up for, okay? Nervous. You make me feel nervous and excited in a good way. I am scared to approach you. Sorry, Sunseeds. You make me feel nervous and excited in a good way. I am scared to approach you. I told you, that's that Nine of Wands. It's like somebody feel insecure or they feel intimidated by you. Like, you really, like, you, I mean, like, hot commodity. Like, you that it, girl. Like, you really that. Like, you got the goddamn person biting their nails. I ain't playing with y'all, Sunseeds. Who the hell bite their nails? I am not playing with y'all. And give me more Holy Spirit. Jesus, thank you. Divine timing, yes. The universe always delivers in divine timing. Be patient and trust the process. 11-11. So you could be seeing that number a lot. 5D, you made me realize that we are one. Meet me in the stars tonight. This is definitely a twin flame. Missing peace. Ooh, confirmation, spirit burp. You are my missing puzzle piece. We are made for one another. So this person feel like you guys are made for one another. They're like, you love me. You love me. You love me. I'm your widow. You my widow. You my widow. I'm your widow. Oh, it's like nobody accept them or make them feel comfortable in their skin but you. And then they went over there. They left you and went to someone else that only looked at them as, like, for money, you know? They only looked at them for what they can do for them. And somebody like, whoa, Whoa, where that money? That money drying up. Oh, it's time for me to go and get me some no-no over here. I'm telling you. Picture perfect. You are beautiful inside and out. I stare at your pictures all day long. This person sees you as picture perfect. Energy. I transform into my higher self because of you. Your energy changed me. Reunion. The force of love, the force of reunion is unstoppable. Together we are one. Sweet. You are like candy, cake, and chocolate. And you make my soul melt. Style. I love the way you dress, smell, and carry yourself. It's so attractive. Priority. You are no longer an option. I am making you a priority. Actions match my words. Man, this person had a lot of options. Whoever your person was, your person was a player. But spirit set this person down for what they did to you. That was definitely, yeah. Look, perfect pair and illusion. Look, somebody had thought they had found the perfect pair. When they left you or whoever they got with, ooh, child, they thought that they had the perfect person for them. It was all illusion. And then within time, spirit exposed it. And they got karma. That was their karma. They got played. They got played. Ooh, child. Yeah, they try to keep this. They try to keep this a secret. They don't want you to know. Somebody don't want you to know they got played. When they come in and start telling you how they feel about you, yeah, look, they will come in chasing you. Look, communication chasing. When they come in chasing you down and tell you that they've been going through a spiritual detox, been in solitude, you know, just working, not really dealing with anybody. They ain't dealing with nobody because everybody talking about how they got karma for what they did to Mystic Sunflower Collective Sunseed. Okay, they ain't dealing with nobody because somebody got played and they couldn't believe it. They couldn't believe it. Good time. Focus on the present and enjoying each and every moment you make together. So this is what somebody hopes that you guys can do. You know, get past this. You make me feel alive. I choose you without a doubt. My heart yearns for you. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm telling you, karmic and love. Somebody thought they had the perfect pair. They was in an illusion. They thought they had the perfect pair. Spirit smacked them down with karma. Sure did. Yeah, this person thinks about texting you all the time until they chicken out. But something is coming in quick. You're together and thankful. Some of you guys may feel like this person was, you know, untrustworthy, mystic. You know, they all talk. But you about to see a 360 with this person. You're going to be shocked, okay? You're going to be shocked.